Finally, someone not here to mock me. I hope. The arrogance of people, the blind refusal to entertain the idea that there is something outside our meager understanding, that maybe, just maybe, our minds exist beyond us in a shared consciousness. Oh, it's just frustrating. Anyhow, apparently there's a herd of bison led by a striking red peta roaming the Little Creek Valley, which sounds like a perfect specimen to round out my bison studies. I hear there are some good vantage points over the valley. And look for signs of tree rubbing. They love to scratch.
I know some people pay good money for information to do a hide like that.
Dear Lord, Henry. That there is one of God's finest creations, and all you see is a big red stack of dollar bills. I despair.
Thank you.
Well, six. All right, let's see what you have for me. I wish people would stop killing these things. Remember to keep your heart open.
Ha ha ha! Alrighty, my friend, you have come to the right place. Alright, good luck out there.